Yourself, and this is what you're chosen to be.